So these are going to be my kriyas that happen to me when I just sit and allow. Also, I do some mudras, mainly the Anjali mudra. So I'm just gonna sit back and maybe comment a little bit about what's going on, but for the most part, I'm just gonna let the energy work through me. So this is the humming that sometimes happens when I do this. I don't know why, I don't know what all this is, but it's pretty cool, so I just flow with it. I don't know what this movement does or what it is, but it's pretty frequent in my sessions. This is the Anjali mudra. So I kind of do this twirly thing with my hands. I don't know why, as usual, but must be doing something. So my pitch goes up automatically. I don't force it or try and do anything to it to make it go up. happening, which has been pretty frequent lately. I don't know what it does, like with everything. It's just, it can go on for 10 plus minutes, so we'll just cut it short at 10 minutes for this video, but we'll see how long this goes on. I think that's enough for now.